state houses. I think that we need to balance what's going on in the state, and I think that with other Republican conservatives and myself, we're able to do that. So I appreciate it, and I look forward to working with the committee and represent the 83rd District with honor and integrity. Thank you very much.